But mostly, I just kill him. Romeo 1, moving the target, over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
I could do one.
A bowl? Yeah, makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1. We've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready. Over.
That's how it's done. Don't mind me, I'm just running past. Don't mind me.
Exceeding operational limits along the east dome walls.
The fuck is that?
Nice one.
Watch right back.
All units alert. Someone is fucking here. Fan out and find the shooter.
Target over here!
Target down!
Damn it! I'm about to die! I need not to.
Stop it, stop it.
Romeo 1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.
Oh my god, pressure out. Oh my god. Oh my Jesus. It just bounced off him and glitched into the steel plate. He's got balls of
steel.
You think me punched in balls? Go on! It turns out he's out.
Psycho, moving to the next area. Psycho?
Yeah. Copy that.
Nanovision enabled.
There's nothing behind us. He gets past us, he's in the dome.
This ain't any different to the Moffat uprising. We win this fight with the
Rabbit Kiss.
Different than a bunch of insurgents.
Almost there.
Better have sex with me.
Get around.
Why am I pulsing?
Move up.
Why am I pulsing?
Careful, he's cloaking.
Security's weak.
What's going on here?
Psycho, I'm through.
Heads up. Cell's setting up turret positions. You can hack him.
Wish I could say the same.
Suit. Suit time,
Messenger.
recon his last position.